Yeah, I'm not in a mood to battle people. Like, I'm not being my serious YouTube persona. This is me. This is the real Ramos, and I do not mess around with people who just use shit. Oh, you want to use Geomancy Xerneas? Here's a fuck you medal! Wear it with pride. You earned it. Oh, yeah. So the one time I bring Horlucha out of my party is when there's a chancey. I'm just doing three battles right now, Killer King. I'm testing out some of the new Pokemon I've been breeding. Just to see if they are going to be okay to use in my next viewer battle stream. Alright, that's nice. You're going to lead with the Rotom. Okay. Are you by chance going to be going for Will-O-Wisp? Going for the trick. Thanks for the choice, Scarf. Oh, don't tell me it's one of those fucking people who just like they get into it. What they do is they just turn on their console, put it next to them, and go online, and then they don't sit there in front of their console. They let the game play itself. It's one of those people, isn't it? That's the kind of people we've bumped into now, guys. Is it going to go for trick again? And give me back my, Yes, see, the guy is not even there. He is not even there. Ain't that great? He's letting the game play itself. The only part he would come in to do is, like, a switch. Yeah, if you time out, the game picks a move for you, and I think it picks the move in slot one, which is why it just did trick as again. So now it's locked into trick. Well, if you want to give me a choice scarf, feel free. Come on, give me my choice. Give me a choice scarf. What does it matter to me? have my choice specs back. How did I outspeed? I have got my choice specs, haven't I? Hey, there you go, 2390. I've always wondered why some people have random numbers at the end of their username. That was something back from the AOL days. And people still kind of do it. What do the numbers mean? Are they significant? Or do people just add the numbers for the sake of adding numbers? My Espeon is max speed, max special attack, timid with choice specs. Yamega! Hello there, you are a two-shot. You can probably... Yeah, this Yamega will probably two-shot me. This guy might just sit away from his console and let the gameplay itself, and on the last turn he'll disconnect. Thing is, he'll disconnect to deny me a win, but I'm streaming and I can just select it as a highlight. Like, oh, look at you, bub! You disconnected on the last turn of a battle you purposely stalled out. Oh, look at that! I now can't use this for footage. Nope, it's on the YouTube now. Eh. Come on. If I have the choice scarf, then I'm just going to kill this Yamega. I don't think a Bug Buzz will kill. Oh, no, okay, it will. Well, Espeon is pretty frail, so... And it's Life Orb! Speed boost Life Orb, doesn't matter. I got Metagross. I'm not gonna give this guy a win. If he wants a win, he's gonna have to work for it. Because at least he's not using cheap ass Pokemon. Oh, I'm working for the win, alright. If he wants to disconnect, feel free, I'm recording. Hey, yeah, Mega. Bullet punch. Come on, what's your last Pokemon? Let's see it.
True love.
evolved from a Chandelure. Can it eat an earthquake? I don't think it can. If it's sashed, then I still win. If it's scarfed, I win. If it's specked, then I might die. But otherwise, I've won. I'm quite confident that a Chandelure cannot Oko my Metagross. I've made it very tanky. If you want to know the build of my Metagross, it is Adamant, max HP, max attack, with Assault Vest. So it's very tanky. Come on, take your loss. Sleep talk. Guys, it used sleep talk. I told you guys, I predicted it. This is the kind of person who will just stall you out, not even be paying attention, and then would disconnect on the last turn just to fuck with you. Because, oh well, I can't win, so I'm just gonna stall out the entire battle and then disconnect. That is a highlight, guys. That is a highlight that's going on my channel. If you guys are watching this and it's not live, then just know that this is a highlight now. It's a beautiful highlight. Fucking predicted highlight.